In a land far away, where the normal and the magical intertwined, there was a small enchanting house nestled on a bonsai pot. This house was not just a dwelling, but a beacon of magic and wonder that stood out in its unique charm. The house was the creation of a wise old wizard who had a deep love for nature and magic. He had spent centuries studying the art of bonsai, a tradition that he revered for its symbolism and connection to the natural world. With his magical powers, he had shrunk a farmhouse made of timber and placed it delicately on a bonsai pot, creating a masterpiece that was as much a work of art as it was a home. This magical house was not just a sight to behold, but it was also filled with wonders. Each area was a world in itself, filled with miniature furniture and intricate details that mirrored the tranquility of a normal-sized farmhouse. The house was surrounded by a lush bonsai garden that was always blooming, regardless of the season. The house was a marvel in the community. People from far and wide would come to see the magical house and the bonsai pot. They would marvel at the wizard's creation and the magical aura that surrounded it. The farmhouse became a symbol of wonder, magic, and a beautiful fusion of nature and imagination. The story of the magical farmhouse and a bonsai pot is a tale of magic, creativity, and the enchanting beauty of nature. It serves as a reminder of the limitless potential of imagination and the magic that can be found in the everyday world.
Bye.